Let me know how you go. Alright, bye.
What's he doing now?
Carmelo's been ringing all of the other waitresses and getting them to call Soph and be like, you know, and he's telling them all that they're going to get $10,000 fines and that they're going to lose their jobs and that they're going to be fined over this and that he's been telling the whole cafe.
Where's he pulling the number 10 grand from?
Because he owes Soph an estimate of 10 grand in lost wages and super and like all of that. And so he's just pulling stuff out of his ass to be like, you know.
He's threatening it out 10 grand.
Well, she said it's about an estimate of a bit over 100 a week and she's been working there for 2 years. So.
He is disgusting.
I know. But yeah, so he's basically been threatening all of his other waitresses and saying that they're going to receive fines if she goes through with this and all that sort of stuff. And I was like, it's still harassment if he's calling other people to try and get to you. And she got to put on the list of the happy.
Yeah, good.
And I was like, if he tries to call you again, or if he, if one of the other girls calls you regarding, because I was like, it's not, it's actually nothing to do with him and the other waitress, it's to do with, and I said, tell your friends to just be like, if he calls and be like, I'm sorry, but this isn't my issue.
Yeah.
But he must be threatening her and stuff, so.
That's not, oh, it's horrible.
Sort of
oh, she needs to. She's in too deep now.
Is that 15?
How'd you go? No ticket?
No ticket, thank God. There was this lady in a black coat. She had this, I think it must have been a mobile phone, but I thought, oh, God, it's like a machine.
But no. You just move it to a different 2 hour one?
Yeah, I just brought it over here.
Oh, yeah. You guys headed off after this, or are you hanging around?
I don't know if they're doing anything tonight. It's their last game. I didn't know.
Why should we go back Murray Bridge Way?
Okay. Hmm?
We'll go back Murray Bridge Way tonight.
Hmm?
Catch up with somebody?
The Wolves and the pub's rocking at the moment.
Huh? No, it's not.
It
no, it's not.
Meals and stuff over there.
They got a new chef or something.
They must have.
So I ran back.
It's another quarter after this, isn't there?
Yeah.
Yep.
Get a drink.
Should put it lightly.
It's a bit off today.
Oh, where's the ball? Whoops. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, yeah, well done. There we go, you haven't got time. Crack, crack. Yes. Woohoo! They get top. Yeah, they just need to go back to the next page. Yes, go, yes.
Oh, that too.
No. Play on, shall we? Why aren't you smoking?
Quick, you.
Where is the ball? Oh, there.
That's when I was vaping out the front of St. Louis yesterday.
Oh, vaping. Your heater.
It was nice and sunny earlier when we left, wasn't it?
Still wasn't warm though. And I still reel back in the fact that I said we're going to be sitting in the shade.
Oh, those shoes.
Oh,
I could have
on.
I'm not going to.
No, the only reason I'm wearing now is because I have my foot and I couldn't go
on that. On that mean stick.
Nasty. It's such a train wreck right now. Oh, bad luck. Good effort.
So much sun to see. Oh yeah, you can go down there. It'll be a bit
long. She had shoes walking down.
Imagine if they came back and won.
Yeah, wouldn't that be?
Best comeback of all time.
Yeah. Like Adelaide. Like,
that'd be good.
Nick, what do you think about sitting in the sun? Think about sitting over there in the sun.
Yeah. Did that go through? Oh, no. I thought it was touched.
Yeah.
Then the air.
Wrap it up, make it natural.
Wonder how Hugh's loving that stuff.
Where is it?
It's down there. Yeah, there's really nothing to her, is it?
She hasn't got any hair. It's
so cold. Yeah, well done. Why? Why would it
waste time?
So frustrating.
Yeah.
Like, behind the pole. Who's on him? Surely that's his 30 seconds up.
Yeah.
Taking forever.
Hold on,
Oh, look at that little Guernsey. Oh, it's so cute.
Oh, that's
cute. Oh, it's killing me.
It's killing me.
That's pretty cute. That's very cute.
I reckon this team will win the grand final.
Yeah.
Did you say they're second?
Yeah.
Who's top then?
Who's top? Oh my goodness.
Weren't Tea Tree Gully second when they first played?
Tea Tree Gully. Maybe.
Oh,
This is this way.
Oh.
Ross Trevor on top.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I see a second, then Teetree Gully.
I don't think I've seen a Ross Trevor game.
No, neither.
I reckon they only lost to the...
Oh, yes, go, go.
Good boy!
Oh, and again.
Oh, there we go.
Yes! Woohoo! Stop. So, what are these boys sitting for?
Yes. No, second.
Second. What's uni?
What's uni is seventh.
Seventh.
They can't. See, we only, well, Adelaide only lost to Ross Trevor by 5 points a couple of weeks ago.
Oh.
Oh, so that's why I reckon.
Was that game that
this
we...
This team will win the grand final.
Only a couple games ago, did you say?
Yeah, that was only on the 12th of August.
No, that was the game where... No, we did see it. Yeah, yeah.
Was that that one
it was
where
really
it was
tight.
Really,
it was yeah, really tight. Yeah. No, that was a good game to watch. And they're first, you said.
Yeah.
This team definitely seems a lot better than that Ross Trevor team, doesn't it?
Vibrant back there.
I don't know what just happened because the pole's in the way.
It's getting in the way.
Okay, it's throwing. There we go. Is that a uni crowd back there that doing the yelling? Okay. Oh, it's behind the pole again. Can we get it out of that area? Right, they're having a ball up.
I guess I have to get the app. So you know where the teams are.
There you go.
Sharp of interest.
Next season.
Might not get on the bank. Oh, come on. Do we have to play the game behind the pole?
When you said that this morning. You said that it's only a little bit of the field. I thought, yeah, there's going to be a lot of people on play.
There hasn't been much kid until now.
Last 5 minutes or so.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh. That was lucky.
Bloody touch. That was touch.
Who's tackling him?
Gosh. Oh, yeah, that was gross. That was hurt. Oh, I thought he was. Oh, come on, work it out, boys. Good stuff. Good stuff.
Why are the two of you standing in the same spot? Oh, my God.
Oh. Yep, take that. Oh, bad luck. Pull his pants off. Bad luck. Come on, one on one. Oh, God. I can't spot how the
fucking ball again. So can you hear my voice? Skirt and a good time. On the last call, the last quarter for the year.
Keep going. well done. Yeah, good punt. I'm really loving that pole. There we go. Oh, he gave it free. So he's pulling a lot of throws, but no holding the ball. Yeah. Oh! Yep, go. Go, mate.
Space
in the yes. Mm, let's go. Yeah, that was done. Wonderful.
I would like that if I wasn't scared of their chicken.
I don't like leek.
I love that. Do you like my food? You always, every time you eat a piece of their chicken, it's like, stop it.
You can't trust it, can you?
No. They don't cut it off. I swear they just hack at it and then chuck it in.
Great. Oh, you mate.
Oh no.
Oh, bad luck.
And that sort of day, I think.
Oh. Connor's the one with the, he's played well.
He always plays pretty well.
Yeah, he's pretty good, isn't he?
Someone's so skinny. He's really like,
no, he does pretty well. I like that.
find tonight? Is it Morton?
Oh, I couldn't tell you actually.
Who? The Suns.
Suns? Okay.
So, Gary Abbott?
Oh, yes! Mark. Who's going to win that, Michael? Power.
The Suns haven't had a great season, have they?
Oh, I might just watch for Gary Ablett.
He's not playing.
He's not either. No. Is he injured? He's always injured.
He's pulled out.
He wants to play for Geelong.
What?
He wants to go back to Geelong.
Does he? We'll take him. So we'll take him. Does he actually? Is he not playing the rest of this?
It's been all on the news.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I just found that so silly.
Oh, we're going. He's not playing because he doesn't want to play there anymore.
He's got a hamstring.
He went up.
Oh, he's injured. Okay. That's okay. We'll take him.
You're a Geelong fan?
Yes. I go for Geelong. My netball coach was Corey Enright's sister, so kind of had to. Oh, beauty. Where is he kicking it from? What? Oh, there he is. I couldn't find him.
Get it?
Yes.
Oh, he did too. Well done. Definitely playing better this quarter. What do they need, a goal every 5 seconds?
Still.
Nah, this is a good quarter.
So there's no palm tree on there?
Oh, there is.
Yeah, always.
No fun anymore. Yep, good, go. Oh no! Is anyone yelling at him that he was hot? Probably a couple of minutes still.
How do you get it?
Yeah.
You go back really fast.
Huh? That is a very fluoro runner.
I can see him.
Yeah. So Pies won?
Yeah.
Who'd they beat?
Sorry?
Who'd they beat?
Melbourne. By like 30, 40
points. That's the second time I've won.
Yeah. I'm so annoyed it wasn't this game.
I can't believe they had repeats of like Hell's Kitchen
instead of the footy.
There's a couple of women up there that are impressed with Maxie's performance, I think.
Oh. 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 mature lady.
Yeah. Got a different number on this week. Oh, what a wind up.
Oh, was it vegan?
Yes.
I want to see if you get
it. Oh, you're in trouble. Yeah, good.
Down there was not that one.
Yeah,
they look very the same.
They do. From far away they do. I missed the run-up.